All right, let's take a look at an example here. We're going to find the derivative using the chain rule. So we have here f of x equals 4x squared plus 2 to the third power. So the way that this chain rule is going to work here, when we take the derivative of this, is we're going to start by bringing our exponent down in front, so it'll become 3. Then we leave everything inside here, 4x squared plus 2, and we simply subtract 1 from the exponent now. So it was 3, so we subtract 1 from that. And then you're going to take the derivative of the inside. So the derivative of 4x squared plus 2 is simply just 8x. So in our case here, let's go ahead and simplify this down. Derivative here is then 3 times 4x squared plus 2. 3 minus 1 becomes 2 times 8x. And then I probably pull that 8x in front there. So it becomes 3 times 8x times the 4x squared plus 2 squared, which would then give us that this is 24x times 4x squared plus 2 to the second. And that is how we find the derivative using the chain rule. I'll have some more examples posted. Example 2 will be a trig example, so you can take a look at that, how we do the derivative using the chain rule with a trig. And if you have any more comments or questions, post them below or email us at beyondthetest@gmail.com.